Hi, I'm Ashley at Prime Italian, and I'm going to be making a black and blue martini. First, we start with 2.5 ounces of Lchaim vodka, 1.5 ounces of olive brine. I like to rinse the glass with a little vermouth shake. Lchaim.
Kosher, even if you are not